Hi everyone, it's Taff. Welcome back to Street Cleaning Simulator 2011. We're back, trying to clean up these mean streets once again. So let's go in and see what jobs they have available for us. So, we did invoice last time out. Let's have a quick check on where we are. We have business assets worth 13,786.51 euros, and the goal is to earn another 21,213.49 euros. Okie dokie. So let's have a look. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a job for you. On behalf of Saberhausen Town Council, our company mows the grass and the industrial area, I guess that says, but it's gone a bit bright there. The town council would like the grass cut to be removed from The town council would like the cut grass to be removed from the road surface. This is a dry cleaning job. Will you take the job? 5,000 euros are on offer. Best regards, Saberhausen Park. I will gladly accept that 5,000. Okay. Now, where the heck have they cut the grass? Oh, it's this strip here. Okay. That's great. Let's get in our bit. I have literally done a bit of work off screen, which, when I say a bit of work off screen, I have fueled up, emptied, and filled up with water as well, both vehicles, so they are both ready to go. But we're going to take this one out again, because this is the quicker one. How do I get in? Oh, there you go. Let's start her up. Stick her in gear, and away we go. Hang on, what's the quickest way? Quickest way would be to go out the back door. Wow, actually, or would it be to go the way we're going, then go down the main road? No, let's go through the town. Let's go the scenic route. It's always more enjoyable, isn't it? And it gives us time to adjust our mirrors, as has become the tradition of late. So, woo. Let's push mirrors out. Let's bring you in so we can see. I could have done this offline, actually, couldn't I? But I didn't think about it till just now. Okay, that one's okay. Yeah, you should never adjust your mirrors on the go, really. It's always more advisable to actually... Oh, look at this. Brakes aren't the best on this, but we're okay. Right, let's just adjust this one. Bring that in. Ah, oh, there we go, brilliant. And do we have one up there? No, we don't. Okay, we're good to go. Mirrors have been adjusted, and we are whizzing along. This must be the suburbs of Saberhausen. She's looked very nice. Oh, a tight turn coming up. Look, there's cornfields over there. Look at that. Lovely. Don't know what that is. Whoops. All over. Whoa. We have a tank slapper. As I said, we're filled up with water, so that might have been sloshing about in the back, which caused the unstable. Oh yeah, it's all corn. Big old cornfields around the outskirts of Saberhausen. Ah, you're all over the curb there, mate. What you doing? This guy makes around the corner, but the other one didn't, which is a bit weird, because you'd have thought... That's interesting, because you'd have thought... Oh, he's turning, that's alright. Because the brakes didn't work, that's for sure. Yeah, you'd have thought that the traffic pathing would be the same for every vehicle, but no, it seems not. The red pickup truck seemed to mount the curb a little bit, whereas that van came around the corner okay, didn't it? Interesting times. More cornfields. Got a bit of a backlog behind us, to be honest with you, but we're whizzing. I don't know what, we haven't got a speedo in here, but I should imagine we're doing 20 miles an hour? Perhaps 25? There's no reason for them to be upset with us. We are. Oh, hang on, I can't see my mirrors anymore. Have we left them? Oh, there's that truck. No, there he is there. Okay. Now, hang on. Just a quick check on the map. So we'll take a right here, then we'll go up, then right. Yeah, okay, great. That's fine. We don't want to go for all those sets of traffic lights. Better start braking now, to be honest. I'm braking. Still braking, and we come to a stop. Great. Hey, he's walking there. Blimey. Is that green for me? I think that is, isn't it? Yeah. So, let's go. Oh, it's busy around here. What's the time of the day? It's 10 o'clock in the morning. Ah, right, okay. It's very busy in this part of the suburbs. In Sauberhausen. I don't know how you pronounce it. I'm guessing it's Sauberhausen. But it's all good. It's all good. We're almost there. It should only take us another 20 minutes, probably. Oh, look. Wheat. We've got some wheat fields there. Oh, so it's quite a... It's, you know, it's not the big metropolis that we thought it was. It does have... it's surrounded by farmland, which is quite nice. And obviously, we're driving up this part, the northeast part of the map, which is seems to be a park, because it was the Sauberhausen Park which are paying us to collect the cut grass, so that's cool. Ooh, what's that? Some weird building over there. Ooh, there's a road up there. My adventurous nature wants me to go up there and see what's up there. Industrial bit. Okay. Whoa. Crap. I tell you what, the brakes are terrible, and the steering goes from nothing to everything in like literally a quarter of a turn of the wheel. So yeah, it can be a bit of a challenge. We may need to get some new mirrors for this after I've probably just cracked them all on that turn. But no, we're doing okay. We're now coming up to the road we want to go down to. I haven't indicated all the way there, I just realised that. So we want to come down here. Always a nice country-esque road. The old industrial plant thing there. So somewhere down here, just after the next left, will be our starting point. Ooh, super exciting times. So here's the road. Let's slow down. Ooh, what is this place? It doesn't look like a park. It looks more like a... It was an industrial park, maybe. Right, this is what they want us to clean, apparently. Apparently here is where they want us to clean. This looks okay. Can you see any muck? Do they mean this stuff here? Is this supposed to be all like cobbles and they want us to clean the pavement? Maybe. That's interesting. I'm not really sure what the exact nature of our job is. Well, it's picking up grass, we know that actually. I don't know why I said that. Anyway, let's get you out then. And actually, let's back up, because if that is what we want... Right, so let's go slow and see if that starts cleaning up. Is that down as far as it can go? Yeah, it is. Yeah, I'm not so sure that's it. That's not cleaning up at all. Ah, wait. I can see it. Up the road, there's... For some reason, it doesn't seem to be actually an issue here. But look. Up the road there, look, there's actually grass there. So the red line was a little bit of a... He's not indicating exactly where it was. So this is where it starts. I've got something else spinning around, which I'm not quite sure. I think it's the under the belly one. Yeah, it is. I didn't want that one going, to be honest with you. So let's... There we go. It stopped. Great. Let's stick that one down. Actually, no, we can. We can probably stick that one going. Is it not going there? Ah, it's because it's that one. Okay. I see what's happened there. It goes in a weird order. Let's put that one down. So we'll scoop it out with the right one and then pick it up with the middle one. That's grand. We'll switch you off. You can be raised. Okay, I think we're almost there. Ready? Ready? Ready. Go! Actually, no, this can... No, that's down as far as it can go. Okay, let's go. Dry cleaning process. Here we go. Okay. Hopefully this isn't going to be too... It's quite a lot of it, actually. I wonder... We're just going to keep an eye on how much we have to pick up, because it's never been... Capacity's never been a problem in the past, but you never know. We're going to hit that problem once on this game, aren't we? You know they're going to ramp up the difficulty. So there we go. Action cam for your viewing delight. Oh, look at this. We've got one of these reflector posts coming up. Ooh. Oh, safely by. Safely by. You wonder why they bother picking this grass up, actually. Look, so we're in the countryside, and you know, this will probably break down in the next couple of days anyway, especially if it rains, cars will go over it, and it'll be all mulchy. It's not as if there's any drains or anything to block this block up, is there? So, I don't know. They don't bother, when they cut the verges around my way, they don't bother sweeping it up, that's for sure. But there we go. Slack morals and guide and values of the UK road verge cutting crew. I don't know. It used to be the case that they used to actually pay farmers, you know, to cut the verges around their own fields. But then they stopped paying them, and they've actually, you know, the council started paying a contractor to do it as well. And you know, it's never as well tended, because you know, they come around twice a year to cut it, whereas the farm used to keep it on top of it and used to keep it nice and neat. I don't know. That's progress for you, isn't it? More money spent, less effective job. Ah well. Non-action cam. Thought I'd throw it in there. Bit in cab cam. So we're motoring down this road now. We've got 16% full. And we're doing a good job. Unfortunately, we were not holding anyone up. You know what, I'm not even sure we need the middle thing going. So I'm going to raise that up. We're just good with the righty. Righty-tighty. Yeah, it's doing a grand job. We're quite fortunate that we haven't seen a car come on our side of the road for a long old time, so I haven't held anyone up. Warm. No. So what is this building next to us? I can't lower the camera to have a proper look at it, but it definitely looks industrial, doesn't it? Yeah, it looks factory-esque. Actually, it looks like an old factory which is closed, but maybe it's just a bit dilapidated and a bit run down and needs a lick of paint. Who knows? That's better. We can actually, in cab, you can have a better view of it. Look at us. But we looked so content, happily sitting there. Oops, too close, too close. Happily sitting there, look at that little smile on our face. We get a real good job satisfaction, I feel. He looks like one of the happiest street cleaners I've ever seen. Although I have realised something. We didn't have our beacons on. How would people know what we were doing if we didn't have our beacons on? There we go. The full disco show. How do we turn our lights on? There we go. Woo, 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 woo. Disco. Oh, yeah, I had my full beams on. Don't need full beams. We just have the side lights, that's fine. Or main beams. Dip lights, whatever you like to call it. How do we get our wipers going? Was that L? No, that was lights. K? No. Oh, what have I just done? What did that do? Nothing? O. No, that's hazards. Okay, that's information. No, I can't remember what wipers are. Never mind, it's not important, it's not raining. So, I actually had it written down on I wrote myself a quick cheat guide, or, you know, cheat sheet, so I can remember all the shortcuts, but I seem to have lost that. Ah, but there we go. It's beautiful. Look, even the lights are flickering off the tree foliage, which is quite nice, you know. Again, something for this kind of a sim, which is modelled to a level that you wouldn't expect. You know, I hope none of else you saw that car behind us jump up in the air then disappear. Yeah, I'm sure no one else saw that. I think that's more how, you know, it was coming to the end of the load distance. Oh, there it goes. It just dropped down then and it'll disappear again. So yeah, I think that's more the graphical loading in and out, popping in and out of the load distance. So I'm not too worried about that. That's just a bit of a weird thing that you can catch if you look carefully. But I must admit, TML, I am reasonably impressed with their level of simulator detail and execution, to be honest with you. Although, street cleaning is probably not the most popular genre out there, I would say. I would have to say, though, that they are the pioneer. I can't think of any other street cleaning simulators out there. But no, you know, what they've done, they're taking a very mundane, boring task, but actually made it slightly, well, because it's a reasonably detailed and reasonably competent simulator, they've actually made it, you know, a fairly enjoyable game. I don't think it's got, you know, unless you've got a huge passion for street cleaning, I don't think, you know, you're going to get much out of it. But it is quite therapeutic. We've touched on this before. Cleaning is quite a therapeutic thing. And there, I must admit, I am relatively impressed. Oh, wait, look. That's not quite. I'm just going to go back there because I think I was going a bit too quick and we've left it. I haven't quite cleaned all the stain off. So let's just back up a little bit. We were just scooping the grass and the grass. What are they? I think leaves? Grass leaves? I don't know. Grass stems? Whatever they are. Grass. But we weren't fully cleaning it. I think that's just shadow, so we're okay there. We're going a bit too fast, I think. Bad news is, we are over 50% full and we haven't done one pass yet. So we're not going to complete it. So we're still not going to get 100% money, but you know, I think we'll fill the truck up and we'll call it a day. I'm not going to drive all the way back then all the way here just to finish it off. But no, hats off to TML. They clearly have pride in their work and they have made a very competent street cleaning simulator. The physics are good, the features in the game are surprisingly detailed and surprisingly varied and quite numerous as well. You know, from the adjustable mirrors to the, you know, all the lights reflecting off the surfaces, the what do we see? The reflection of the trees in the adjacent windows of the buildings. Oh, we just got a repair service thing pop up. So we need to do some servicing on the vehicle when we get back. I'm guessing the brush is getting worn, to be honest with you. Or it could be the fact that I've driven into about a dozen things so far. Can we get that? Can we? Yes! Lovely turning circle on these. Oh, I missed it. It says that and I turned too sharply and I missed all the grass. I don't know why I'm being so clinical about it, because we're not going to be able to pick it all up. But we'll get a full load and then we'll dash back. See, I'm just going a bit too fast. You see, it's still leaving some of the staining there, but we'll pick that up later. So yeah, the TML, I am going to check out their website to see what other things they do. I know they do World of Subways, London Underground, because that's one of the games I do own, and I will be doing more of that. I have promised to do more of that because it's a nice detailed simulation for what they've done. I can understand why they did the London Underground a little bit more than why they did Street Cleaning Simulator, because obviously there's a lot of popularity for things like train simulators and that kind of thing. So London Underground, it's like an extension of a train simulator, but they've done it really nicely. So I will be doing more videos on that, because I think TML are a reasonably decent publisher or development firm, actually, or development house. I was reasonably impressed with the detail of World of Subways, and I've been reasonably impressed with Street Cleaning Simulator. So yeah, we will be doing some more London Underground. I'm not going to say I'm going to do a video today, because I've got so many other videos to do. I'm going to do a B17 video after this one, and that'll probably take you the best part of 2.5 hours, so after that I might not want to do it. Yeah, there will be more of that to come. Obviously, I'll probably wait till some of the other series are finished. Probably that Far Cry. No, not Far Cry. Far Sky and The Aspera. Once I've completed those two, and maybe this one, then we might do some London Underground as well. Because that's a good game, and I think I want to do a bit more on that as well. And I think we need to give TML a little bit of credit for what they've done. You know, it's better than the usual, dare I say it, UIG offerings. Is it Tow Truck Simulator 2015? A couple of playthroughs on that. Oh my god, what a pile of crap. Avoid like the plague. It's just not a game. I can now send an invoice. Look, we're not even halfway. Oh, going past the bush. And this side of the road, we seem to have... Look, it's a dead straight road. There's nothing coming. Why don't they just go past, eh? Why don't they just go past? I shall never know. I could pull in there for them if I wanted to, but I don't. We've got important business. We are the road cleaning... fighting crew, or whatever you want to call us. Oh, I'm going far too quick now. We've missed a big chunk there, but we're not going to finish it anyway, so let's not worry too much. Come on, guys, go past, for heaven's sake. Go on! What he needs to do is he needs to back off. So he gets a better view past me, and you'll see that absolutely nothing has gone on that side of the road for the last 20 minutes. And then he can just go around. Look, he's been really aggressive. He's pulling right behind me, but he's slamming on his brakes and he's locking his front wheels up momentarily. Look. There you go. So, yeah. The AI in this game, I don't know, they're out to get me. Or they're just not very bright. Let's put it down to they're not very bright. Oh, look at the reflection of the trees in the windscreen. See, now that's nice. I like that. I like that. We do. Okay, shall we pull in? Oh my god, that's quite a jam. Now, let's see how many cars we can get behind us. It's quite a straight road, so we should be able to count them. So we'll keep going. We'll be that obnoxious road user who never pulls off, you know. I'm not gonna point the finger at some farmers. No, farmers are my friends. And yeah, but you do sometimes get some slow moving loads, shall we say, on the road who will just not pull over. And they've got, you know, I don't know what it is like in other countries, but in the UK there is a rule that, you know, you're not supposed to overly disrupt road users. So if you're using a slow moving vehicle, or you've got a specific load where you're crawling along, like this for example, after you've got so many cars queued up behind you, I can't remember what it is off the top of my head, it says in the law that you have to pull over to let them past. That's only if you go in an unreasonable speed. You know, if you're going, you know, 50 in a 60 zone and you've got 5 or 6 cars behind you, no, that's fine. But it's if you're doing, you know, 10, 20 miles an hour in a 50 or a 60 zone, then it's common courtesy to get off the road and let those cars by. And it's actually in the, you know, the police can sort of have a word with you for being basically not blocking the carriageway, but you know what I mean, for being I was going to say unsportsmanship, but you know, it doesn't come into it when you're on the road, but you know, there is something. I can't remember what it is off the top of my head. So yeah, I don't know what it is like in Germany or wherever Sauberhausen is supposedly based. Well, I'm guessing Germany. It sounds German. Could be Austria. Could be Switzerland. Or in reality, it doesn't exist at all. Which I know it doesn't. Well, I'm not going to say that. I'm pretty sure it doesn't exist, but so I'm pretty sure I googled it when I started playing this game. Because I'm that sad. I like to get details right. But I might have got that completely wrong. Wow, we've got, look at that strip of grass, and we've got 88% already full. And I think we need to go slower and slower and slower, because that brush is in fact knackered and it's not picking anything up. So let's just have a look at that brush. Is that, yes, another cool feature. Look at that brush. You can see it's worn out. You can see through it, whereas opposed to the other one, which is really thick blue. Ah, you see, this is the level of detail I love. This is awesome. So we're going to use the bottom one. Let's just bring that in. That is knacked. So I thought we're going to have to go slower and slower and slower to pick this stuff up. So we'll just use the bottom one. And we'll go like that, and this is going great guns now. Oh, I love that. Look at the difference in the brushes. That's superb. That kind of detail. 90% full. That is what I love. Well done, TML. TML, you are stars. What a bit of driving around that. Oh, we actually went through it. I think we can go through those. I thought, what a bit of driving going past that. But no. Right, how many cars we got? Oh, we haven't got any more. Or is that just the load distance? We can't get any more. That's 1, 2, 3. Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 cars. Wow, that's something to be proud of. So we need to buy a new brush for that. Because that's worn out, that one. So you can just spin it. Look how thick that brush is. Look how worn out that brush is. That's brilliant. I love that. You're probably going, yeah, get over it. But no, that's great. That's great, that is. I love that. That's what simulation is all about. That level of detail. You know, detail which we don't need that level of detail to be realistic viewpoint, is that, I can't remember what I was going to say then. No, we don't really need that in the game, but that kind of detail It just adds more, doesn't it? It just adds. It makes you know that the guys cared when they actually made it. They didn't just throw it out to make some cash. Although, if you're going to throw a game out to make some cash, using the street cleaning world is probably not the the ideal cash cow, is it, when you think about it? Right, we have a full load. And there was a little bit more, but we're going to call it a day there. That's all we can carry, and that's all we're going to carry. And we're out of there. Oh, look, we're leaving them for dust. Oh, you can't keep up with me. We are actually leaving them. This thing must be so nippy. Unreal. So we'll get this back to base, we'll invoice them, and we'll call it a day. Another great day. Obviously, there's a bit more we could have done, but we've done enough, I feel. We've done enough to get some money, and that's great. Oh, wow, what's over there? That looks cool. Big factory thing. It looks like a big old helicopter pad sticking out the side. Probably isn't. Whoa! We're heading straight for a bush. Nice big storage area there. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Okay, we're coming back into base now. Great stuff. Well, that's been an interesting day's work. We've done quite well, actually. I'm quite pleased. We've seen the wonderful effects of the brushes wearing out, which I am stoked about. I really am, in a really sad way as well. But that's what I like. That's why I play simulators, but unnecessary levels of detail. Got my lights on. Switch them off. Right, let's Right, we'll leave that unloading while we go and invoice. Actually, it's further than I thought it would be. But that's fine. We'll go and invoice them now. We'll go and buy a new brush for the van. And we'll be good to go next time, I think. Yeah. We may need to fill up with fuel. We've obviously still got the water. So, invoice. We can invoice them for 77%. Yeah, that'll do. Send. Boom. Invoice. Now, we need to vehicle fleet. No, we need to do shop. There we go. We need to repair that for 134.73 euros. It's a deal. Can we repair that one? For 27 euros? Yeah, we might as well. That's all repaired. Can we repair that? No. So, that's 3,000 for this big truck. But it doesn't seem like we can actually buy that yet for some reason. It's a shame. Ooh. So this is used ideal for use on large scale soiled areas. I'm such a child. The pivoting side brushes ensure additional effective cleaning for inaccessible areas. What's the bit? Oh, we can't select the beast. It's a shame. And this is good for cleaning edges such as gutters. An additional sweeping unit located on an arm that is in front of the vehicle. The swivels to the right and the left and can also be cleaned in the middle of the road. That's fantastic. Okay, so invoice sent. Another 3,700 coming our way, and we've just emptied the truck. So I'll get this truck refueled and back in the garage. And yes, we'll see you next time for more. Wow, look how much we picked up. Look at all that crap. It's incredible. So I'll see you next time for more exciting adventures from Sauberhausen and the Street Cleaning Gang. So I'll see you later.